Well, we are learning more tonight about the death of a man after he collapsed at Saturday night's Ravens game. A spokesperson for the Ravens tells WJZ that a fan collapsed in the upper deck of M&T Bank Stadium. Now, moments ago, the team issued a statement saying that the man stumbled on the steps leading to his seat. Emergency personnel came to his aid 3 minutes after he fell. He was transported to shock trauma within 15 minutes, and that man has now been identified as Michael Koller. WJZ investigator Mike Haugen will have much more on this story coming up live at 5.